Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. Fuck me, it was a long time since I last played. And... oh, what? Alright, we'll see how things goes. I just saw... it said something like high CPU, but it disappeared, so... we'll see how this recording goes. I was planning on recording yesterday because I had a lot of energy, but first the internet died. So I mean, and since I play on Steam, you know, and all my save files and all shit I think are on the Steam cloud, I was like, ah, fuck it. So I waited, then 3 hours later, I just want to talk about that quick. My plan. Wait, before I talk about that, let me see. Let me talk to her. Because Lazul said she now sells the last sinners, but I don't see the sinners shit here. Was it her who sells it? Maybe it was someone else. Anyways, it doesn't matter. I'll shake it out some other time. But if I read the last sinner's soul, if I can find it, here, show item. The lost sinner eternally punishes herself for the sins of her past. Use the special soul of the lost sinner to acquire numerous souls. So according to Lazul, she was an adventurer just like Amanda. But she failed. So... fuck. Alright, she's not selling the soul. Who is? Alright guys, I decided what better way to get back into the game than to kill that dragon that I was planning on killing. So, that's my goal. I'm only planning on playing for maybe 40 minutes, we'll see. I don't have the energy today that much. But because I wanted to play... the time is 15:38. But since I was planning on playing yesterday, but I could... ah, fuck. These guys. But I couldn't do it because of, you know, first the internet disappeared or got shut down. And then it didn't come back until, I think, 3 hours. And then, after 3 hours, the power went out. Oh. Roll away. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Alright, we're doing good. I mean, these guys aren't that big a threat, actually. Anymore, at least. Especially since I can just kite them. Like this. Die, you fucking piece of shit. I really shouldn't do that. I should use my sword. To actually train myself. Alright, let's see. What did the toxic mist do again? This is not good. I have no idea what the fuck is going on. Alright, let's see. Toxic mist. The poison gradually erodes the target's body, inflicting damage all the while. Alright. I did not understand that, but I'll use it on the dragon. Alright, you. These guys are actually pretty easy, if I remember correctly. Yeah. It's the one with the hammers that annoys me. Or I think... oh! Little FPS drop right there. I think my graphic card, or maybe it's my CPU. I think my CPU is starting to wear out. We'll see. Oh, can I hit him from here? Yes, I could. And this is the spear guy. And I need... Oh, no, no, no. I need to do as much damage as possible, because I think this guy... Let's see. He's actually pretty tough. He's not like his weak sword-wielding brothers. Whoops. Oh, I staggered him. Right, switch to the blade. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, I'm using the warped sword. Wait. Is this the right weapon that I should use? Wait, let me see. Let me compare weapons. The warped sword. Compared to the... Fuck, what other weapon was I using? Compared to the falchion. The falchion does more... What is that? Just regular damage. It also has bleed effects. And but it has less counter strength and poise damage. But still, I guess against a dragon, I don't think the poise damage is going to do anything. So I'm actually going to use the falchion. It doesn't really seem to be that big of a difference when it comes to the speed. Oh, but here's the thing. It is a dragon, so I'm expecting fire attacks. Do I have anything that increases fire damage? Oh, magic defense. Slows equipment degradation. Wait, I think someone told me that ring, I think I don't have it anymore. But there was a ring that makes it so... this. That if you die, you don't lose your max HP. So I might use that. Ah, fuck it. Let's just have some slow HP regen. I mean, I'm so scared of this fight. I don't know why, because I don't expect to win. But I'm gonna use Cold Pine Resting because I know dragons are weak against lightning. And also, I haven't used them at all, so... Wait. X was item use. Alright. Alright, dragon. How the fuck am I going to kill you? Oh, not like that. Oh, fuck. Alright, so I guess you need to rush him. Oh, no. Yeah, so that was my mistake right there. I didn't rush him to begin with. So now he's just gonna get free hits in. Fuck. Things did not go as planned. Am I going to... Nope. There he goes. Oh, fuck. Alright, I guess his fire can hit me through the stone. Can I shoot him from here? No, I can't. Well, that's not good. Oh, maybe that's what this ledge is for. Let's see. No, I can't hit him. Alright. So I think I might have fucked this up by not just rushing him immediately, because now he's aware of me. Beware of fire. Yeah, no shit. Oh. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on. No. How the fuck are you supposed to do this? Oh, there we go. Fuck. Alright, you fucking dragon. Fuck. I have no HP. So let's drink. Oh. Oh no, he's gonna knock me over, isn't he? Oh. He doesn't seem to have that much HP. Which is surprising. Oh. Alright, so I was paranoid over nothing. Petrified Dragon Bone and Watch Dragon Harma. Fry ranged. No. No need. So let's see what the fuck the Dragon Bone is for. It has to be here, right? Fuck, there's so many of these fucking things that I wish you could separate them into newly acquired or alphabetical order. But, oh, you can sort with Y. Default positions? What does default position mean? No healths? Alright, I don't know what that means either. So, I wish, because they gave you an option to sort, so I wish you could sort them in alphabetical order. Let's see, alright, the Watch Dragon Parma is a shield. The shield decorated by intertwined dragons. The black and white contrast depicts the ebb and flow of fate of all living things. Or of all things living. And the serpentine dragons that watch over the march of time. The bearer of this shield will be blessed by great fortune in battle. Why is that? Alright. And the dragon bone shit. It might be a ring? No, it was an agent. Alright. Cathedral of Blue. Destroy. What does it say? Boss ahead. Isn't this like a... Fuck, let's see. Oh. No, fuck. This is probably a mimic. Oh, no, it wasn't. Human effigy. Oh, 5 of them. You know what? I know this is a boss. I know I don't have enough Estus flasks, but... Oh, by 7,400 souls. Ah, fuck it. Let's just go in and die. Alright, let's see. I recognize you. Fuck, I don't remember your name, but I recognize you. Where is your fat friend? Alright. Jesus Christ. Some new skills. Oh, fuck. Alright. Maybe this is... Alright, that penetrates. I should have known that when he destroyed the... Come on. Good job, Amanda. Amanda, you're doing amazing. I mean... Ooh. I mean, that would have been nice if we hit it. Sadly, we didn't hit. Oh. I didn't notice that. He seems to take minuscule damage the first two attacks. Then, oh, fuck. Alright. Create some distance between us. Oh, not good. Come on, switch weapons. Fuck, I'm afraid. Throw dagger! Oh. Attack! No, he dodged. You motherfucker. Here. Take these daggers. Oh. I mean, maybe I didn't need anything. Yeah, old Leo. His name wasn't Leo. It was Smog and... Oh, fuck, I don't remember. I remember Fat Guy was Smog. Oh, my headphones fell out. Of course they did. Old Dragon Slayer Soul. Yeah, the old Dragon Slayer is reminiscent of a certain knight that appears in Legends. Yeah. And I sadly don't remember his name. Here we go, old Leo Ring. The beloved ring of a dragon slaying knight. Strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. After many years of use, the ring's face has worn down, but close inspection reveals an engraved lion. Alright, I don't think his name was Leo. Oh, here we go. Saint, but item, and pointless. So let's just open this shit up first. Cleric Pharma and Tower Shield. And this is probably a maze and something else. Cracked blue eye orbs, alright. Hello, friend. Being.
You have obtained proof you are worthy of joining our order. You may call yourself one of us, and are free to plant your roots in this garden of the gods. Be proud. I, Targre, do proclaim from this day you are a knight of the blue. Rejoice and bask in your new honor.
I don't remember what covenant I'm in, so... Sure, let's join the Blue Sentinels.
You are no longer a mere vagabond. You are now a guardian, a knight of the blue. Proud knight, take this.
God, oh yeah, now...
And shine light upon stone. Then you will hear the voices of the Blue Apostles. Listen for their cries of help, and repel the malicious invaders. This is the proud work of the Knights of the Blue. The way they elevate themselves to a higher plane. I'll provide what you need. You may visit me at any time.
Alright, so these are the guys that actually help the blue, the guys who wear the blue seal, right? So let's see, what does that do? Guardian seal. Ring of the Blue Sentinel Covenant. Alright. You know what, I might actually do that. Oh, whoops. Let's see. Show item info. Is not developed religion. Do I want that? How much does it increase my health? There we go. Alright, it gives me a lot, I guess. Yeah, it's probably more important. It's probably better than the Ring of Restoration. So let's have the Guardian Seal. There we go. So now we can help people. Maybe. Oh fuck, I really hope it doesn't just take me away. Bonfire ahead. Message ahead. Oh, thank you very much for that. Oh, this is a tight corridor. And what is my weight at? Oh, 50. But I think in this game you can actually go up higher without actually suffering too much. I might actually have the warped sword as a... Let me see. Remove that. Yeah, there's no real difference between these two. Fuck, I really need to take a piss. But before doing that, let's... Warped sword, and let me just look at the difference between... Here's the Watch Dragon Parma. Oh, yeah, it's a... magic defense thingy. 75 magic resist, more fire, more dark resistance, petrify, and curse. Alright. I actually remember that. Could be useful. Wait. No, wait, what's it? This is the Blossom Kite. Alright, this is even better than this magic thingy, I guess. So, I'm gonna rest at this bonfire. And that's gonna be it for this today's recording session, for me, at least. I might record one more episode after. We'll see. I really need to take a rest and sleep, because I feel like I'm going to sleep at any minute now, so... Goodbye.